We strongly believe that the primary health care should be offered to the villagers entirely free. Because if a villager has a child with cold and cough, if he realizes that he has to pay 5 rupees for the consultation, there is a strong possibility that he will postpone consulting the doctor to save this 5 rupees. In the process, child can get hurt. We chose Amethi as the site for our pilot study and we launched a program called Rajiv Gandhi Arogya Yojana or Project RAVE. Amethi constituency has 16 blocks and we created 16 clinics. These clinics not only give the consultation and medicines free of cost, they also have advanced services like ECGs, which is offered by Intel, again free of cost. The interpretation of the ECG comes from Narayan Hrudayalaya in Bangalore. Currently, each clinic runs for 4 hours every day. On Saturdays, our doctors go down into the deep villages and conduct various camps so that entire Amethi will have primary health care at their own doorstep. We have been running this program for the last 2 years and now we are looking at making it self-sustaining. Once we are successful in having a self-sustaining model in Amethi constituency, we would like to reproduce this model in other 545 MP constituencies of this country.